Here we go, car number 24, Chloe Blackrock, off the pole, outside her, Jesse Green and the big agent Dalton. And behind her, Lucy Whitecroft, sitting there in car number 8. Not happy with her start, they're going to make me go around again. We all know the procedure, car number 2 sets the pace, car number 1 has to be slightly off the pole, has to be slightly behind it. As they come around the side looking for the starter, we have it to tire, under the green flag. Up into turn 1 we go for the first time, sitting wide out there, Stephanie Greve, up from the lead flag goes car number 24, Chloe Blackrock. Anita Sweet, back there in the car number 88, trying to put the pressure on the back of Dee Dee Woodcroft. Dee Dee's currently sitting in their third place as they come down over turn 4. It's Chloe Blackrock, back up the fifth straight in third place. Stephanie Greve, still there in the AU Falcon in second place. Dee Dee Woodcroft, pressure going on the back elbow from Anita Sweet out there in car number 88. Car number 3 MG at Alamont, car being driven out there by Carol Teixeira. And our race leader at the moment, car number 24, Holly Blackrock. Very evenly matched these four front runners. There's no real breaks being made out here. Oh, he's not getting too far ahead, so they're managing to maintain contact. Oh, they're right under the back of Stephanie Greve, they've come out of turn 2, but Stephanie with the extra power of the AV, manages to just open that gap again. Oh, they're really close up as they come out of turn 4. Got to be a case of just keeping the pressure on and hope like Tomlin in front makes a mistake. Very experienced lady drivers we have out here in our first four cars. Well, we're all experienced drivers now. Starting to come up onto the tower mark at the field, this could be the one that makes a difference. Car number 38, Melissa to the side, but there's only one left in there. White flag has come out now for Chloe Blackrock. Melissa to the side, sits it out wide to stay out of the way. She's out there in a new car, first time on the track today. So she's not, doesn't want to get a stand here, but I bet it doesn't stay straight like that all weekend. Here we come now out of turn 4 for the last time, under the checker flag. Chloe Blackrock, car number 24, takes 4 and away from 50 feet with car number 82. The third lady home, Dee Dee Woodcroft, car number 8.